Morning, Aaron.
Good morning, Miss Clark. Have a nice day.
Fashion section?
Always.
Your car is waiting, Miss Clark.
Thank you. Morning, Troy.
Morning, Miss Clark.
You're not Robert.
Picked up his morning shift. Hope you're not disappointed, Naomi.
How do you know my name?
Well, Robert told me to expect you. Although, I wasn't expecting you. Vanilla skim latte. Extra foam.
Don't walk away from me when I'm talking to you. Oi! I am talking to you. I said I want a bloody scotch.
I'm sorry, sir. The bar doesn't open until 10.
Do you know who I am? Let me take this slow, right? So you can understand my English. Get me a scotch. Or I'll call INS and get you shipped back to Mexico faster than you can say burrito. How's that?
Excuse me. Small problem.
What?
Well, just that it'd be odd if you try to send Miguel here back to Mexico since he's from Guatemala. Unless you meant send him on a vacation, which would actually be a nice thing to do, considering he works hard and has to deal with drunks like you all day.
Are you looking for an ass-kicking, Sunshine?
No, not particularly.
Oh! What the hell are you doing? What? Get off! Do you know who I am? Oi! What? Woody! Get off me! Oi!
So we should sit by the pool. There's a really nice view. Actually, it sometimes gets chilly out there. Do you want to just sit at the bar?
Sure.
I'll be right with you guys.
Thanks. Well, the view isn't bad here either, huh? Just don't mention we're in high school. Oh. Okay, I'm on it.
So I said to my supervisor at the airline, do not talk to me like that again or I will quit and take my skills elsewhere, I will.
Hey, Naomi.
See, that's not fair. You know my name, but I don't know yours.
Liam. So what can I get you to?
I'll have a sparkling water, trying to avoid the hard stuff till I go back over the pond.
I'll just have a chamomile tea, thanks.
What was that? English accents always make people sound older.
In what world?
I can't stop now.
Okay, well, less is more.
Got it, mate.
Seriously.
Cheerio.
All right. One sparkling water,
one chamomile tea.
Thank you. Oh, I do appreciate that, I do.
Sure thing. Honey?
Well, you're awfully forward, aren't you?
For your tea. Honey?
Oh, right. No, thank you. So you're new here?
Yep, just moved to LA.
With your girlfriend?
Well, if I had a girl, I wouldn't be flirting with your friend here.
Excuse me, sir. Do we have another round?
I gotta get back to work.